What happened in Redfall is my fault. I think it used to be a nice town. When I first got here, I thought I could help. They said one drop of my blood could change everything. Free people from sickness. Maybe from death. A world where nobody was left out. Cups overflowing. Rivers of living water. I was a fool. They were monsters. They took more than a drop. They took everything. Now, something evil is swallowing up this place bit by bit. When the people here realized what was going on, it was already too late. Folks are at each other's throats, begging the monsters to spare them. Some are just hiding, scared, waiting for a rescue that ain't coming. Some tried to get away. But the monsters who started all this weren't having it. There's nowhere to go. Nobody ever believes things can get this bad. Until it happens. Then, it's too late. But there are people who can fight back. I think they can save this place. There's just one thing standing in their way. A whole town full of vampires.
You can't walk away from me. No one can. You all belong to us. The others want you dead. But I want you here. Alive. I can use you.
You will never see the sun again.
Go. Gotta get out of this tin can while there's still daylight. Should have known those things wouldn't let us get away. Damn it. This captain was supposed to get us the hell off this island. Rest in peace.
Need to stock up on medical supplies. No telling what else is out here. Whew, that's better. Ain't no escape for them neither. No one's leaving this island. Not with that. Firearms. That's more like it. What's going on with the sun? Jesus, that ain't no act of God.
Black sun.
hell are they up to? You best to avoid the locals. Definitely.
Well, now you've seen what they can do firsthand. The Masters. The new gods of this shitty world. So come on out. Don't fight us. Or the Hollow Man will come for you in the dead of night and leave you empty. A dried up bag of skin. You, your kids, your parents. Nobody's getting away.
You don't make this all up, you know? Like my dad used to say, ships rise with
the... You know the deal.
What's going on?
Bring us someone to offer them. Anybody you want. A friend. A co-worker. Maybe your ex. You give somebody up, you have a guaranteed place with us. That is the Hollow Man's bargain.
Come out. Don't you want to be something better?
Finish up with these containers! Then check the ferry! Want me to get over, Chloe? Get over here!
Heard the radio lately.
All clear.
Better believe it.
Sun.
What is that?
Look at the damn sun.
We gotta get out before the water comes back. Damn!
You're just making it worse!
Get around them!
Anybody they want. The whole damn world. Just one more, and they'll let me feel the blood trickle.
Flares. Could be a trap. Or some people needing help.
The blood if they're still alive. Look at her!
What's going on?
Just a bit farther.
Come on. We gotta check the ferry next. I saw some people sneak on it.
Idiots. There's no way out of this. Take a look at the sun.
Give us the blood again. Let's go. Let's grab someone.
What's a rush? Nobody's going anywhere. I heard that.
I found another one. Try. Payback's gonna be a bitch!
You, but we might.
Shut up. You don't know what you're missing. If you come out, we'll show you.
Go to hell.
Hey, you all right in there?
Yes. Hello? We're in here. Are you? Are the cultists still around? I can't open this door until they're gone.
Or dead. Dead would be better.
They cut the power on us. We've got wounded in here.
And they got a bloodsucker in the basement. They all answer to it.
Can you help us out?
That's better.
go. That's more like it.
Are the cultists gone?
It's safe to come out now. We got them all. See who's running this outfit. Time to meet the locals.
Mr. Boyer, am I right? I'm glad you're here.
You'd be the only one.
I don't want to think about what would have happened if you hadn't shown up. I speak for everyone when I say thank you. My name is Terrence Hunt. I'm a doctor. Used to work at Redfall Regional. I'm taking care of everyone here. Sick, injured, and everything in between. If you need medical supplies, come to me. But only take as much as you need. There are other people here who need help just as much as you. What a strange situation.
Jesus, my back is killing me.
Say goodbye, Joe.
Goodbye, Joe.
Jacob, right? Well, I'm glad you're on our side.
Huh.
My name is Reverend Eva. Nice to meet you. Sorry, it couldn't be under better circumstances. We were at the homeless shelter before this, but anyway, I do the organizing around here. Sending people for supply runs, scavenging, getting people to safety. Sometimes they bring back useful stuff. Check the trunk from time to time. Whatever's in there is yours, if we can spare it. Go kick some ass.
Jacob, huh? What's with the eye?
Don't ask.
Well, we owe you one. I'm Anna, and this is my husband, Joe. You ran into one of those creeps, yeah? Only way to kill him is with a stake to the heart. Makes him pop like a firework. Those loonies, you can take out with a regular gun, though. And we got plenty of those. This stake's free, but you gotta earn the guns out of my stash. Sorry.
She's not sorry.
I ain't sorry. Anyway, nice to meet you. Everyone who could have helped. Have fun out there.
Can't win against those things out there.
Don't know how all this started. Don't care. When we got here, things were already a hair shy of Halloween. Dead empty streets. Secret fires. Things creeping in the windows. Made contact on the second day. I got hit hard and drug off. Lights out. Woke up tasting blood with this freak-ass bird in my grill. I'd just as soon be in hell with my back broke. But it ain't up to me. I can't go back to Bellwether. No one's coming to help these civilians. A few dozen of us tried getting off the island on that ferry. Damn bloodsuckers killed the sun and pushed back the ocean. Something out of the Bible. Supposed to be a few places we can check for supplies. Ain't nothing left to do but cut out and grab some gear. Maybe save some idiots in the process. I'm done talking. Let's go.
You all right, Terrence?
Pardon? Yes. Yes, I'm fine.
I know what it's like to want to focus on.
What happened to
Bellwether? Searching those choppers could be the fastest way to find supplies.
Your children
do
crying
what
up
you
for
came
me.
Here to do.
I need you here. And you need me to be well. I have brought you down from the sky. I am the Hollow Man.
Hollow Man? Shit. If he's trying to scare me, it'll take more than that.
trouble here!
Didn't you hear the hollow man? Do you have some time? We kill all of us!
That's better.
Screw you! Watch your crossfire!
Rest and reload.
Something over there.
On any guns. If I don't find you, then they will.
Some kind of historical marker. Probably a good place to get my bearings.
Red mist don't look right. Best avoid it.
Hey, listen. We could use your help getting some safe houses set up while you're out there. The more places folks have to lay low, the better. It'll also give us a foothold to take back our neighborhoods from these monsters and their goddamn cults. My friends already laid the groundwork.
Water being gone opened up some places
that
shouldn't be.
They're not really safe yet. If you spot one, just get the power going and give us a shout on the radio.
I see you. You can't win.
Don't know about you, Porkchop. I'm feeling mean today.